For the indigenous tribe residing in the vicinity, the ostrich tree is not merely a plant, but a sacred entity. They regard it as a dwelling place for spirits and supernatural beings, weaving a tapestry of reverence and mysticism around its existence. This belief system underscores the tribe's interaction with the natural world, where flora and fauna are not just resources, but integral components of their spiritual universe. Thanks for watching.